Friends, my name is Chandrakumar. I have been into the stock market for the last 40 years. I would like to share some of my experiences during this long journey. As a layman, I entered the stock market. I never had any knowledge. Then gradually I started investing in blue chip companies, and they gave me a good profit. Then later on, I started understanding the whole concept of stock market. Then I started investing in blue chip companies, mid cap and small cap companies. And my advice to all my friends is to understand about the company first before investing. Like you have to know what sort of a management the company has, what product the company has, and what is their profit record, how often the company has paid dividends, what is the yield on the dividends, and also about the products the company manufactures and what demand the product has. Then further, another important aspect is to understand what to buy, when to buy, and what rate to buy, and what to sell, when to sell, and what rate to sell. These are very, very important in stock market. And you should also keep track of the stocks that are there. Stock market depends on many factors, like if there is a drought in the country, the stock market goes down. Political events take the stock market down. International events take the stock market down. So you must understand the whole concept of stock market and how the stock market moves. And my advice to all the investors is to invest only 10% of your earnings into the stock market. Take care of your money, and all the best.